Welcome to Jurassic World.
My goal with this movie has always been to make sure that Jurassic World felt like a real place.
Come on!
And in 3D, you feel like you're there.
Join us on an exciting journey 65 million years into the past.
It's gonna be a real experience. It'll be in 3D. It's gonna knock your socks off. It's just a fun, exciting spectacle in front of you.
Part of the joy and the thrill of these movies is to have moments like the Indominus Rex getting right up in your face. You have pteranodons flying past your head and the Mosasaurus coming out of the water.
It's a Mosasaurus!
Feeling like it's gonna bite you in half. These things pull you in. And in 3D, we can feel that we are right up close with characters that we care about. And I know that when they're put in horrible danger, you're gonna care about them that much more. For us, it was about creating the most visceral, immersive experience possible, and this kind of technology really does what I hope the whole movie does, which is make everyone in the audience, regardless of their age, feel like they're kids again.